In this video, I'm going to show you how you can quickly find your Apple ID password on your iPhone, and if you can't find it, ways we can set it up and reset it. All right, so here we are on our iPhone, and the first thing that you want to do is, if you are on iOS 18 or later, you can actually swipe down and search for an app called Passwords. It has three different colored keys on it. Go ahead and go into the Passwords app. At the very top, you'll see a search bar. Just type in the search there, the word Apple. And if your Apple ID or iCloud account is in there, it should show up where you can tap into it and find and copy the actual password here. Now, the next thing that you want to do is go to a browser that you use frequently. So let's say you use Google Chrome. So we're going to go ahead and open up Google Chrome. And then once in Google Chrome, you'll tap the three dots there at the very bottom of your browser. And you should be able to scroll here at the top, see the toolbars that say Password Manager. There should be one there that says Password Manager. Tap into Password Manager. And then if your Apple ID is stored here, you should be able to see it. It should say Apple or Apple ID. And if you want to, you can go to search here, search for Apple, and you should see something that says id.apple.com. And then you can see here, it'll show you the sites in which it's being used for. And you should be able just to go in there and see those saved passwords. But again, mine's not in here. Now, what do we do if we can't find it? The best thing to do is go into our general settings by opening up the settings app once again, and then you'll see our Apple ID account at the very top. If we tap into that option there, you should see an option here that says sign in and security. Tap into sign in and security here, and there'll be an option under security that says change password. So if we tap into change password here, it will open up a authentication option. So we have to type in our passcode here, and then it will allow us to type in a new password for our Apple ID. So type it in, retype it, hit continue, and you're good to go. The last thing I'll have to remind you of is that you do have to have the email address or recovery email address that is associated with your Apple ID. If you do not, you will have to then contact Apple and they can reset it from their end, but it is a few more steps that have to be put into place. So that's how you find your Apple ID password on your iPhone and then reset it if you can't. If this helped you, like, share, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video.